Stallion Investments. Today I'm going to talk you through how to mix up milk powder using a mobile mix tank feeder. This particular model is an MTF 60, so it holds 1,000 litres in the tank. So you want to make sure you've got at least 200 litres of water inside your tank to start off with. Today we're using 500 litres. Once you're in the paddock and you want to feed out through the manifolds, you just want to open these valves and that will bring the milk flow through the manifolds.